Time now for the Honda Sports Desk with ESPN 106.3 and WPTV News Channel 5.
Good evening. I'm Theo Dorsey of ESPN 106.3. And check this guy out. That's former Miami Dolphins receiver O.J. McDuffie, who spent all of his morning signing autograph after autograph for kids in Delray Beach. He was an All-American in college. He led the NFL in catches in 1998. But today, he was just one of many helping hands at an event that was all about the kids. The Back to School Football Fun Fest had everything a young student athlete could need. There was 250 free backpacks for kids to prepare to go back into classrooms, coaches and former pros running the drills, and this huge bounce house for the kids who were tired of those drills and needed some place to hide. Palm Beach County Sports Commission teamed up with Baptist Health and the Miami Dolphins to serve youth of Delray Beach as kids prepare for schools to open back up.
I'm always a part of a backpack drive. Last year, of course, a little different because of the virus, man. But these kids, they need each other. They need to be able to uplift each other and build each other up. And being in a classroom is important, as long as it's healthy for them, man.
I think the biggest thing that I saw is just the overall excitement about getting a backpack and them being excited and ready for school. You know, yeah, they're having fun on the football field, but when they said, hey, we have backpacks, we got school supplies, them rushing to the table.